Whenever we do these long journeys on Top Gear, there's always a sense, the moment I set off, that the car I've chosen is already on its last legs. But in this, there isn't. All the dials are reading what they should be reading, the engine is smooth, the gear change is smooth, all the electrics work. This is a mobile advertisement for Great Britain. And never mind that Jag today is Indian, we'll gloss over that.